Droughtlander is real. But Outlander star Caitriona Balfe did a huge favor so fans would not feel it much. The actress has shared a first glimpse of the new set of season 5. Balfe, Claire Fraser, posted on Instagram a short walkthrough on the new set and fans are loving it. The set features a bed, a fireplace, some hardwood walls, and more, as well as production designer John Gary Steele. And so it begins. Season 5, yep, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, prep time. Excuse the shrill shouting, but I was very, very excited to catch at John Gary Steele on the incredible new set he and his team of genius artisans have built. Get ready. Balfe wrote in a caption. Outlander fans shared their thoughts on Balfe's post. Many are excited about the new set and can't wait for the next adventure of the Fraser family. It is not surprising that Balfe is checking out the new set of the star's time travel drama, since she and co-star Sam Heughan, Jamie Fraser, are now part of the production team. The lead stars are serving as executive producers of the series, which means they have a voice on the creative aspect of the production. Meanwhile, it has been speculated that the fifth installment of Outlander is also currently looking for two sets of twins, possibly to play the role of Brianna, Sophie Skelton, and Rogers, Richard Rankin, child. A casting notice on the Facebook page of Real People Casting and its description caught the attention of some Outlander fans. The notice indicates the casting is for a Highland-themed international TV show that will film in the Cumbernauld area in Scotland starting in April. This made many to speculate that the casting could be for Outlander Season 5. Apparently, the TV show needs two sets of twins. The first set is male twins that are 1 year old and able to take a couple of first steps, while the second set is either boys or girls around 3 months. Stars has yet to make an announcement about Outlander Season 5 premiere date. However, it is expected to kick off in fall. The fifth season will be based on the fifth book, The Fiery Cross, in Diana Gabaldon's best-selling book series. Heughan earlier hinted that Season 5 will be going to be tough for the Fraser family. The actor has confirmed that the fifth season will revolve around the American Revolution and fans would see a lot more of Murtaugh, Duncan Lacroix. It can be recalled that in Season 4 finale, Jamie was tasked by Governor Tryon to create a militia that will fight the Regulators, and hunt down and execute its leader, Murtaugh.